Welcome back to Mileswap channel. If you don't want to miss out on any of our videos, make sure you click the subscribe button. How to enable file uploads in cPanel. Login to cPanel. Navigate to software section and click on multi-PHP INI editor. Click on editor mode. Now, select a domain from this drop-down list. Add this code at the end of your existing code. Click on Save to save this file. Steps to create PHP info file to get the PHP modules for your domain. On the cPanel dashboard, click on File Manager from the Files section. Now, click on public_html file. To create a new file, click on File. In the New File Name text box, enter the file name with .php extension. In our case, we have entered info.php name. Click on Create New File. As you can see, the info.php file is created. Now, right-click on info.php file and select Edit option. After clicking on Edit option, one dialog box appears on the screen which will ask you for character encoding. If you don't want to select any character encoding option, then click on Edit button. After clicking on Edit button, a new window appears in which you need to add this code. And click on Save Changes button to save this file. Now, browse this URL. In our case, the URL is this. And you can see the file uploads is on for local value as well as for master value. In this way, you can enable file uploads in cPanel. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Give a thumbs up if you found it useful. Reach out to us on this email ID for any of your technical queries.